Folks, for those of you that are new, here, just take a look at this chart. 50-day exponential moving average does not matter what it's priced at. These little squares and rectangles tell you the market reaction for the S&P 500 when price is above or below that 50-day exponential moving average. Learn just this one tool. You don't have to be a technician, and you'll do really well.